Damn it, this sucks. I may never get out of here. Well, as a man falsely imprisoned in Africa, I have no choice but to write a memoir of my struggles. Chapter 1.